something dangerous.
Edition of Scholar Holler. My guest tonight is Dr. Steve Hartman. Dr. Steve Hartman just finished up some new research on the fascinating lives of dentists. Dr. Steve Hartman has just finished a brand new essay on dentist psychology. Fascinating research from Steve. Steve!
Yes, thank you for having me on the program. So, lovely to be here again.
Yeah, what I like best about the work is how...
Thank you. Thank you very much. actually, I'd like to explain things a little bit better. I brought along a visual representation of my studies to show.
Oh, yeah, that'd be great. That'd be great. I'm sure everyone would love to see that.
So, we just go over here.
Alright, now, these glasses here represent different areas of human intelligence. Now, the average person's brain may look a little something like this. We know a little bit about economics, a little bit about history, a little bit about writing, and a little bit about teeth. See? But there you have it. And then, but a dentist's brain, on the other hand, you have nothing about economics. They know absolutely nothing about history, and absolutely nothing about writing. That's why they have secretaries.
Absolutely, I know. Well, I don't know personally, but I'd imagine.
And it's sad, really, because, that's what dentistry school does to you. All you know is teeth. You just forget everything you learn. You have to hire people to write for you. You have to hire people to, that's why a dentist can't properly assign prices. Because all they know about is teeth. That's where all their intelligence is dumped into. That's why you see things like hundreds and hundreds of dollars in costs for a simple checkup.
Dr. Steve, as always, it's been a pleasure.
I want to be called Dr. Hartman, okay?
Oh, sorry. Dr.
Well, thank you once again. It was lovely to be on your program again.
Well, you can't...